see.
Because like the ammo does like 18 damage for some reason. It's like 18 or 16. That's like the same damage of a 338. Like the
really?
Like the Mar 10 or 9.3.
Wait, where'd that guy go? I just desync rammed the guy, he's gone.
What were you about SU-25 today?
Yo, there's a guy driving in Treader, I was driving out, so I desync rammed him. The guy's gone. He just disappeared. I've been so alone ever since I left the tribe. That's just how it goes, cause I like the lonely vibe.
I don't see you. Thanks. Someone who's not in the air. Let's throw him an invite.
Oh my god, what the hell?
You alive?
I just killed some guy.
Oh.
Oh, that's it. Huge compliment.
No man, like, it was a no-scope. The guy was driving a vehicle.
Nice, dude.
Call me, mad passenger.
Prime, who are you friends with?
Blake.
Was it FaZe?
Blake.
You're friends with Panerai.
Blake and Panerai, yeah.
Right.
Panerai and Prime are big YouTubers.
Millions of subscribers. Week. They're on the forest up there.
Okay, good. Yeah. Oh.
Is it still dark, or do you know?
Yeah, it's still dark. Brightening up just a little bit, but not a whole lot. See a lot of them right now.
That's at me.
They see you?
Yeah, they're shooting at me. I can see them all.
Can't see jack shit right now, dude. I'm so sorry.
I'm making a run for it. I made it across the road. I'm on the other side of the road, I'm good now.
I see one. How far out? Do you know?
No.
Increase 400 meters, 5 meters?
Yeah, 450 I'd say.
Bipod.
Stay hidden.
Reloading.
I'm pretty sure I'm still pinned down. Yeah.
Got one.
Nice. That's 408 meters away from you. Heli's coming by, watch out, stay hidden.
408 meters?
Yeah, yeah, there, yeah. But that guy was.
Yeah, just keep it at 400 then. I was at 500 on that shot, but I should be good. Can't see any more right now. Do you spot any?
Yes, you can.
Still got shots on you?
Somewhere right there. Yeah, I can see me standing up. On the other dead body.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, hit him.
Oh, on fence, guy on fence too. I got one.
Can't see any right now. Yeah, that's one. That's 600. Got him. Sniper up on the middle of the hill. Just got him.
I got there. Did you kill that guy? The AI way over there? The far one?
Yeah, the far okay. One.
Okay. Still got a guy shooting at me.
Still got one shooting at you?
Yeah, is it my marker? He's running. Did you get him? Whoa, he's lagging. Gonna shoot at me soon? I hit him once. Did you get that?
Yeah, I seen you hit. I'm reloading. Freaking moving, you cunt. I lost sight of him now.
Can you, scan? Player scan?
Yeah, I got you. Or player scan. There are four players nearby.
Oh, God.
Oh.
They're probably coming from the forest.
Yeah, I guarantee that. Hope they're not flanking us right now. Is that Humvee bulletproof?
If you're outside of it slightly. Depends.
Okay, so I think... Tell me if this is a good plan or not, but there's a vehicle up there, correct?
At the mission?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
There's a broken down one.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Humvee can carry that crate, correct?
Yeah.
Do we have to be outside in order to put it in?
Yes.
Okay. Guessing. Let's do a. You want to just kind of drive around, see if we see anything, and then hurry. And if we can, just hurry, grab it, go. or not very good idea.
Sure.
Want to?
I don't really want to, but...
Yeah. You want to sit it out, see if we see anything?
That's what I want to do.
Yeah,
I saw a red tracer. It's coming from the south side, on the other side.
You mark it?
On the other side, far side.
AI, on the road.
Beside me?
No, he's shooting at me. Oh, AI. Oh, shit.
Let's hide. No, I saw red tracers coming from the southeast.
Gotcha.
Are you alive?
I got him.
Nice.
Oh, dude, that scared the shit out of me. Holy cow.
They're on the mission. On the mission crate.
Someone on it?
Yeah.
Want to move back to my original position? That AI scared the living shit out of me. You got eyes?
No, I'm looking. They're within 70 meters.
Want to move up?
Sure.
Want me to?
I'm sure. I'm 400 meters out watching the crate.
Yeah, someone just opened it or set off the thing.
Heli's coming. Oh god, hide.
The woods?
Is it? It's still nighttime, right?
Oh no, it's daytime.
Is it?
Yeah.
I just mess up all my settings. All my settings are just messed up.
Getting at it.
I turned everything from ultra onto low by accident.
Hey, you see my position? I got a pretty decent position at this point.
Oh yeah.
And I'm got covered by the trees too, so. Don't have good eyes on the crate, got shrubs in the way.
But them shooting so?
The hell?
That's a heli, oh. I think, is it?
Yeah. Going back and forth.
Jeez.
What?
Low as hell.
How low are we talking?
Like he was like telephone pole height. I'm gonna turn my settings back onto ultra. I'll be back in a second.
Yeah.
Please don't. Okay, that's good. That's easy. Okay, I'm back. That's easy.
Can't quite see any.
I don't see anyone.
Smoke's gone too.
I am pushing up. There is a Humvee right here.
Not ours though, right?
No, it's not.
Okay, there looks like the crate's still there.
No one ran up to it.
Yeah.
This Humvee's been here since restart. It hasn't moved. It's still half floating. There's a hill here. I'm gonna try to run up and hopefully not get killed.
Yeah, I got some pretty good eyes right now. I'm gonna stay here for right now. crate exactly is 461 meters, so...
You know how to range that with the scope, right?
What?
You know how to use a scope on that?
Yeah, yeah. Page up, page down.
Not necessarily, but okay.
Yeah, yeah, sorry, yeah.
I meant, like, ranging it.
Yeah, yeah, with the binocs.
With the mil dots.
Oh, yeah, yeah, with the mil dots, yeah, I got you. Player scan. Not showing anything.
Zero. Zero players?
I'm clicking player scan and I'm not getting anything.
You have to wait for the timer to go down.
Okay. Connection. Look down at Belota. ISIS have seized the docks and hookers are escaping. Moving contact. Yeah.
Oh my god, my mic was muted. I saw him again, he's right here. Is he running? I almost hit him.
Yeah, yeah. I could see him for a second. I can't see him anymore now.
He was on my marker last. I saw him.
Yeah.
I'm checking out a new spot up here. This would be a really nice spot for a base.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty clean. Open. Jack anymore.
The guy still didn't, he didn't go to the box anyways.
It was kind of just running uphill. Mm-hmm. Weird. How long does it take to put the box inside of our Humvee? How long would that take?
Press of a button. Do you want to go and do that?
Yeah, we gotta hurry though, because I don't know if he's ever...
I'll keep an eye on the box from up here. I'll tell you the code to the Humvee.
Head over. You mark it in the group chat.
It's like right, it's right there. I 3D marked it.
Okay. Yeah, you just want me to pick you up and then we're gonna head over?
You just wanna go? I'm watching over the crate from up. I got Overwatch up here.
Okay. What's the code to the Humvee?
2214.
2 2 4. Okay.
You're
you
in?
Yeah, do you want me to just run in, grab it, go?
Sure, yeah, run up, drive beside it, get out, scroll in the vehicle, and then type in load crate. It'll bring up a UI, and then you select the box, it'll be called NATO, I'm pretty sure, and then just hit load.
Okay, so drive up to the box.
Yeah.
Scroll on the vehicle.
Yes.
Do load, and then click on the box.
Yes.
Yeah, I got you.
In the UI, the box will be called NATO.
I face the Jeep away from that guy.
It doesn't matter. Just block, get the Humvee on the other side. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Quick, man. Can you scroll in the vehicle?
Open select vehicle, open crate storage.
Open, no, maybe, yes, try that.
Select vehicle or open crate? Open crate. Okay, basic weapons, load.
There you go, drive away.
Oh, hell yes. Driver's seat, get up, get up, get up, let's go. Oh yeah, dude. Got the bitch. Let's get the hell out of here. Well, oh shit. It's a little quirky.
Can you come and pick me up?
It's a little
quirky. Oh, is it shot? Oh, it's shot. Damn it.
But I can get to you. Yeah, it's good now.
Oh, that was just your mouse then?
Yeah. Okay. Coming to you. Down.
You wanna come up now?
Not the best driver in the woods.
You want me to drive?
Yeah, probably be best. Oh yeah, it's probably to see.
Wait a second, thought. Okay.
Stole the freaking crate right out of their hands.
It was our mission crate though, remember?
Like we did... Yeah, yeah. I just think it's funny how there was a guy legit right there. That's it. Just off-road it straight off here, it'll take you to a better road. It doesn't matter.
That was the road we were on before though.
Oh yeah, it makes sense to me. I'll take it just over story then. Sorry.
Yeah, let's take it up to this building up here. Then we'll load out the crate and see what's inside the crate. This one right here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Oh, there's a freaking base inside it.
If you want to, we could go right and there's a little town called Good Clove. Just right here, yeah.
Nah, Good Clove was packed with the. Packed with people.
Yeah.
People use it as a roadblock, that town.
Wanna set up right here?
Yeah, should be good. Where'd it go? Behind it? Yes, right here.
Yeah.
What are we going?
Oh, sweet SVD.
Links.
Links? Oh, fuck yeah. You want the links?
It's sort of all in the vehicle, I guess. How did jet?
Oh, it's... Yeah, yeah.
I don't know. I didn't know they had jets.
Grab the links.
Yeah. That's everything. I'm ready to go.
Hey, you gonna keep the links or no?
It's in the vehicle. We'll just sell it.
Okay. Oh yeah, dude. Some good shit. What do you think we want to do next? You want to do Walmart?
Watch
or?
This. Watch this.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, you missed him. Who's this guy? Kick his ass. Kick his ass, Seabass. Ass, Seabass. Want me to run his ass over?
No, 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 wait.
Oh, that's funny.
Got him.
Yeah, let's go get
his
shit now.
No, he didn't have much.
Yeah,
that's it. I don't know how you didn't get him, though.
That's funny. Yeah, dude, you were right on his ass, honestly. He didn't see that shit coming. Oh, that's fucking great.